50-year-old Mahanta Soyan has never faced such a situation in his 23 years of farming. And he is not alone. Around 44 lakh farmer families in Odisha who have taken agricultural loans face the same situation. Mahanta had taken a loan of rupees 50,000 from a district central cooperative bank. But after demonetization, he has no cash to lift his bumper paddy crop, no money to pay laborers, and no money to sow the rabi crop.
Society ru 50,000 taka loan karthili sar sujiya ku jauchi se ku suji parni 30,000 taka sar loan magi thili rabi fasal karbi dhana katiya pika seita bi sar sanction hei parna.
Not just farmers, even self help groups have been hit. 43-year-old Motimani Raut runs a self-help group called Ma Bhuvaneshwari. She is worried as she has to pay 2% more if she's unable to repay the loan on time. With business down, there are fewer takers for the group's products.
Amar the loan samay heigala due heigala daba pai ame 5 tonga 1000 tonga nei golu kintu samay bai bank amku ferei dela ame puni loan ta sujibu kibidi jodi dela amar loan due puri jibo jo 2% lagaibo amku se sarkar debe ki.
Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik has written to the Prime Minister asking for a review of the decision to not allow district central cooperative banks to exchange demonetized notes.
We have got 55 lakh farm families. More or less, directly or indirectly, they depend on these cooperative banks. Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha has already written to Prime Minister and the Finance Minister to review the matter, whole matter.
With Patnaik having made it clear that he supports the government on its fight against black money, the Odisha government is hoping for the Prime Minister's intervention to bring relief to its farmers. With Sabyasachi Panigrahi, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.